computer isn't working. I need to restore detective vision before I can find Alfred. There, that should do it.
Alfred! Alfred! Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
What?
Come on, damn it!
All units, code 10. This is code 10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Suspect identified as the Joker.
You're going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone, anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
This'll slow you down.
What? You want shocking?
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it. Prison Officer 4-7 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA?
Sir, I've been listening to the reports coming out of Blackgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
Enter through the sewers.
Okay. Use our glue gun here.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful.
Wait, did it attach itself? I think I could just glide down there, but it does should be on the safe side, okay. Someone wanted to make sure that this was in. There we go. Oh, I know what I gotta do now. My new favorite thing. All this sewer infested water, no. And that's a smooth transition right there, I hope. I hope that's close enough. Nope. and into the Drake.
How much further?
I'm almost there. I can taste the
look at that. You gotta be stopped.
What are you doing? Put that bottle down. No, you don't drink. I do. What are you picking up? Sit your ass now. No, this was a swear to me part. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna make you look like one even more. You know what? Let's see if we could do this one without using the,
Listen up. Spread out and find the son of a bitch. Got it?
Hey! He's right here!
If they can't hear, like, his, thing, like, grappling.
We gotta flush him out. So, you go first. Damn. Too late. Everyone go!
He's taking these chumps down.
Where's my back when I check on this guy?
You okay?
Good. Look, you don't want to end up like this? You better tighten up your act.
This ain't fair. He's taking us out one at a time.
Ooh, I want to get this guy. He has those special goggles on. Yep, him too.
Better you than me, buddy.
You wanna die? I didn't even see you there. Now make sure you never see anything for a while. Should, but one of them is Cuckoo Labanza. Or Cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs, whichever one works. But she's still hot, okay? Though.
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
Well, let's see if we can finish this game. This video. Actually, next video.